Teddy didn't want to have the smoking gun. He wanted somebody else to do the dirty work.
Teddy Long instructing Scott Armstrong.
The chair may have cost Punk.
They took too much time deciding who was going to use the chair or involve the chair. Undertaker with Scott Armstrong in hand. Oh!
Payback, Undertaker style.
Yeah, that could be your fate, Mr. Long.
Oh, wait a minute here. Teddy Long had better make himself scarce if he knows what's good for him.
Oh! Look out.
Undertaker, watch your back!
Oh, a steel chair to the gut!
Look out!
Off the back! Oh, and over the skull!
See, Punk realizes that.
Go get me a referee! Go get me another referee! This is over! Go get a referee!
Scott Armstrong, the official for this match, is out.
Look at the Intercontinental!
It's a pin!
It's hooked in. CM Punk is hooked in the Intercontinental ice. Teddy Long calling for the bell to ring, but he needed an official to do that.
He needs a ref, and here's the ref.
The Intercontinental ice is in. Undertaker.
It is.
Counters. Hell's Gate. Punk taps.
Oh, my gosh.
Here's the winner, and still the World Heavyweight Champion, The Undertaker.
The best laid plan.